Hello friends, let's make a levitating pencil. So you have magnets, you have this foam, you have the pencil, the propeller, a plastic strip and four rubber rings. Let's start. Sharpen the pencil. We have to sharpen the pencil from both sides. At one end, sharpen the pencil properly. At the other end, make sure that the fan fits on the pencil. Sharpen it only to that extent. Take the rubber ring, insert it to almost 3/4 of the pencil. Then insert the magnet. Again, insert one more rubber ring. Repeat this assembly here. Insert the other rubber ring to less than half the distance. Insert the magnet. Your pencil setup is ready. Now you can see there are slits on the foam. Two are long, one is short. Take this plastic strip. You can feel the dots on the strip. Fix this plastic strip by bending the foam a little bit. The dots should face the foam, the longer part of the foam. Take the magnet to the magnet which is fixed on the pencil near the point. Take this magnet in attraction. You can see it is attracting. Remove this magnet and place it in the slit right next to the plastic strip. Take the second magnet. Again, it will be in attraction to the magnet on the pencil. Remove the magnet and again fix it on the foam. Now we will consider this magnet that is away from the point. Take the magnet. Now this is an attraction. Remove this magnet. Twist it upside down. Now you can see that this magnet won't be attracting. It is repelling. Fix it on the third slit of the foam. Again, take another magnet. Do the same procedure. Now it is attracting. Remove it. Twist it upside down. Now you can see it is repelling. In same fashion, just fix it on the foam. The magnet at the end on this side, which is in repulsion, is right on top of these two magnets in line with it. And the magnets that are in attraction, the magnet on the pencil has to be a little behind to the magnets fixed on the foam. You can see the pencil is levitating.